Sorry to have kept you waiting so long, General.
I know how busy you are, Colonel. I realize the location of a particular body is not a priority for you.
We were flooded with dead and wounded after Petersburg. Some of them were never identified.
But surely somebody noted General Name's rank or description.
I understand.